Some of you lucky dogs may have a kind owner who sees you don't lead a dog's life. They let you play in the park and meet interesting people. But spare a thought for your less fortunate fellows who've been abandoned or lost and languish in a home for strays. There's been good news recently. A special sale has just been held at a Paris dog's home to find new owners to look after them. Stars of the entertainment world helped to organise the affair, and it resulted in around 80 homeless and somewhat puzzled pooches finding someone new to love them. Proceeds from the sale went to support animal shelters in the capital. Jolly good idea, whether you look at it from the dogs or the dog lovers' point of view.